Morning. Sup? I just woke up. I decided to start my day off with some wrestling study. I think I'm actually going to make that a thing from now on. I'm watching Okada versus Ospreay from 2 days ago, I think so, from the anniversary show, and I think it's pretty cool doing that right there. I'm gonna watch this first and study it a bit. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a great match, and then off to the gym.
Super feliz por poder voltar a Portugal, né? Por mim, acho sempre que quiserem, estou disponível.
Cool, so went to the gym, had a business meeting with the guys from Portugal just to make sure everything is ready for my big trip this Sunday, and everything is fine. Looking forward to go back to Portugal. I got some unfinished business with the people there. The show will open with a battle royal with two teams, and the winning team will be able to choose what they want to happen in the show. They can basically arrange the matches, and everything they say will be valid. And the longer you stay in the match, the more chances you have to do what you want to do, which is pretty interesting, and it opens up some possibilities that I'm very much looking forward to. Obviously, I have the WWE Championship in my mind, but there's other things that I have in my mind as well. That's this Sunday, and I will show you here for that second. It's gonna be such a busy week with so many vlogs I'm gonna do this week. Before that, on Friday, I got my singles debut for Battle Pro. I'm gonna have a match with James Castle. James Castle hits hard, and he's talking about using the word murderize a lot to describe what he's going to do to me. The thing is, he clearly has no idea who he's facing. Because I'm not just some easy peeking that he can come in and do whatever he wants. That's not what it's going to be. It's going to be a proper match. And James, I'm going to be a challenge for you. So get ready for that. Apparently, the championship situation in Battle Pool is going to be decided on this show. I'll be very interested in knowing what they're going to do, because after I defeat James Castle, I have more than enough arguments to be involved in a Battle Pro Championship picture, so yeah, wait for that to happen, because it will. It's going to be a very busy March. I got more stuff happening. The beginner sessions that I'm running at KnuckleLox right now, next week they're going to have their assessment. We'll see how they go, if they can move up to intermediate. And then I also have New Force Wrestling on the 24th, the second anniversary of New Force Wrestling, and I'll be a part of it, wrestling Max Amos. And I will be at the ACW show on the 31st of March to do a tag team match. It's going to be me and James Best versus Alex Cupid and Connor Mills. I will have loads of chance to talk about it more here on the Fantastic Cast, but we'll save that for later. I just want to also tell you that I will be starting this month. I have new signed pictures for you guys to have. So if you want to, you just have to come meet me at the merch table in the shows that I'll be at. I got plenty of pictures that you'll be able to acquire. I'll sign them right there in front of you. You can also order them in fantasticdavidfrancisco.com/merch. You can drop a message there on the message form, and my team will be up with you to take care of that. And I will be doing Fantasticness from the merch table, okay? So I may just get you on camera, and you'll be lucky enough to be a part of this. Of course, if you don't want to be on camera, all you have to do is just tell me, and we'll stop that. That won't be a problem at all. Speaking of stuff that you can get my face on a trading card. There you go. Not enough light there. There it is. My face on a trading card. Finally, New Force Wrestling did the Fantastic Dave Francisco trading card. It took them a very long time, and these numbers make no sense, because everyone knows that I should have the most defense and definitely the most attack of any wrestler in New Force Wrestling, but it's the story of our New Force Wrestling relationship, isn't it? They just keep ignoring how good I am and what I do, but that's fine, because I'm around in every show, and they really need me to make the show mean something. So they may treat me one way, but their actions contradict their words. And they know that Fantastic Dave Francisco is the centerpiece of any New Force Wrestling show. Let's not think about that for now. Zack Sabre Jr. seminar happens today. I was there yesterday. It was brilliant. Today is going to be the advanced seminar, and it's very good to have the opportunity to train with some of the best wrestlers in the UK and likely in the world. I was very much looking forward to this opportunity to be with Zack. And yesterday was great. Today is going to be even better. So it's time to go.
All right, just started the Knox a little bit late, but it's fine. It's for a good cause. No, you can't see me, but you can hear my voice. That's enough. Zach Gibson seminar has started already, so let's join in.